Josh Hawley will be one of the greatest champions.
Are you trying to say that as of January 20th, that President Trump will be president?
Well, that depends on what happens on Wednesday.
And the Kansas City Star writes plainly that he has, quote, blood on his hands.
Let's have trial by combat.
Jack Danforth called Hawley's objector movement a highly destructive attack on our constitutional government. It's the opposite of conservative. It's radical.